Hey, yo, yo, yo.
DJ Lavelle.
Drop that shit.
Booyah.
Y'all know what it's time to do.
I can feel the heat rising. Everything is on fire. Today's a painful reminder of why. It can only get brighter. The further you put it behind you. But right now, I'm on the inside. Living out for some.
Take me alive, I'm getting high with my 4-5. Cocked on these suckers, time to die. Even as a youngster, causing ruckus on the back of the bus. I was a fool all through high school, kicking up dust. But now I'm labeled as a troublemaker. Who can you blame? Smoking weed helped me take away the pain. So I'm hopeless, rolling down the freeway, swerving. Don't worry, I'm about to crash upon the curb, cause my business blurry. Maybe if they tried to understand me, what should I do? I had to feed my fucking family. What else could I do but be a thug? I'm slanging with the homies, fuck hanging with them phonies in the club. Got my mind no danger, never been a stranger to homicide. My city's full of gangbangers and drive-bys. Why do we die at an early age? He was so young, but still a victim of the 12 gauge. Slug on, I load my clip and slip my motherfucking gloves on. I ain't scared to blast on these suckers if they test me. Trust, I got my Glock cop player if they press me. Bust some motherfuckers with a passion, better tuckers. I ain't looking when I'm blasting. I'm a nut and drinking in the sea and getting high on the lookout for my enemies. Don't wanna die, tell me why, cause the stress is getting major. A buck 50 across the face with my razor. What can I do but be a thug until I'm dead and gone? Keep my brain on the game and stay headstrong. These sorry bastards wanna kill me in my sleep. I'm really cannot see, and every day it's just a struggle. Steady thugging on the streets and I be ballin' low. Don't let them make you worry. Keep swinging at these suckers till you buried out.
Soldier who never blows his composure, even though I hold the weight of the whole world on my shoulders. I ain't never supposed to show it, my crew ain't supposed to know it. Even if it means going toe to toe with the Benzino, it don't matter. I'd never drag them in battles that I can handle unless I absolutely have to. I'm supposed to set an example, I need to be the leader. My crew looks for me to guide them. If some shit ever just pop off, I'm supposed to be beside them. That job said I tried to squash it, it was too late to stop it. There's a certain line you just don't cross, and he crossed it. I heard him say Haley's name on a song, and I just lost it. It was crazy. This shit went way beyond some Jay-Z and Nas shit. And even though the battle was won, I feel like we lost it. I spent so much energy on it. Honestly, I'm exhausted, and I'm so caught in it. I almost feel I'm the one who caused it. This ain't what I'm in hip-hop for. It's not why I got in it. That was never my object, for someone to get killed. Why would I wanna destroy something I helped build? That wasn't my intentions. My intentions were good. I went through my whole career without ever mentioning it. And that was just out of respect for not running my mouth and talking about something that I knew nothing about. Plus Dre told me stay out. This just wasn't my beef, so I did. I just fell back, watched and gritted my teeth.